How about another round of applause for Amanda Thompson?